for something called Missile Central Florida, an annual fundraiser that's put on by the Central Florida Speech and Hearing Center. It's whoever can raise the most money will be crowned Missile Central Florida. But it's really not about that. It's more for about the money being raised is to help kids like my little sister who has cochlear implants or anyone who has a speech impediment or anything that can help them develop faster and more like, you know, a normal child would. So I'm running for that because it's close to my heart because of my little sister and her cochlear implants. It kind of grabbed my attention in order to do something, in order to give back to the community that I serve every day. So
it makes me feel proud that he wants to help other kids just like me live a better life. So when I was a little girl, when I first got my cochlear implants, I think it was my first trip down here, and we went to Disney. At Disney, they play a band that goes across the whole park. They were playing and making music as a band does. And then they came up to me and I just started dancing and having fun. And it was my first time getting cochlear implants and I was not even 2 yet. It'd be really hard if I hadn't had the cochlear implants and because it'd be hard to understand and I wouldn't be able to speak if I wouldn't have these because with these on, I can hear the people talking and that's how I learn to talk. When my parents tell me or my siblings tell me they love me, it makes me feel good that I can actually hear them.